Good morning, Blue Devil Nation. At this time, teachers please lead students in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Blue Devil Nation. Here's what's happening in our high school February 9, 2022. Today in Bell, there's a high of 47 and a low of 34. There's a 2% chance of precipitation and 100% humidity.
Attention juniors, if you stole candy for the class fundraiser, your money is now due. Please see Ms. Carney with your payment. If you do not turn in your money this week, you'll be placed on the charge list next week.
French Club is selling carnations for Valentine's Day. The cost is $1 per flower plus $1 delivery fee to send them to your Valentine. Order yours this week from a French Club member during lunch.
Attention girls 9th through 12th grade. The softball team is in need of more players and who would love to get involved in the sport. Don't regret not playing a sport in senior high. See Coach Bruce if you are interested and would like a physical form. Talk to Mrs. Stinson for more information.
All senior class officers need to meet in Mrs. Frank's room fourth period today for a brief meeting.
Happy birthday to Hannah Baker.
Today for lunch is cheesy lasagna roll-up, steamed corn, creamy cucumber salad, and diced peaches. Have a great day, Bowen.